Like an engineer up here.
Yeah.
Best you
have. Absolutely.
It's enjoyable.
It really is. It really is.
Yeah, this is definitely a nice way to go.
Yeah. I do hear that they're bringing it out one more time on Sunday, but I can't confirm that.
Yeah, December 1st. That's was it the press release.
So I think they're taking it to Indiana tomorrow. Train in a year.
Indiana?
Correct. That Hoosier?
Yeah.
We barely renewed it this year. Ever since that PREA Act came in, the state's got to get a lot more involved. And if you know anything about that train, it's not a good train.
Yeah.
Every other day, it takes about 6 hours to get there, and it takes 3 hours by car.
Ooh.
And there's no snack or beverage service on it. And you leave at 5 at night. 5:45 or something. Every other day. As you can imagine, it's not. And I think 6 in the morning coming to Chicago.
Where's my snow?
It's in the air.
Where's my snow?
Yeah, we came out. We came on the Capital Limited, so.
Okay.
Here comes another train.
No.
Thankfully, because it's a nice, convenient way to get.
Gotta imagine.
containers?
Yeah.
Do you know how to tell what's in the containers without looking inside? They have to print what's inside on the side of the container. But you can't tell from up here. And we're going a little too fast.
This is what they call the KK Bridge?
Yeah, this is the KK Bridge.
Yeah.
Watch out. Hey, slow down. Enjoy the last views, kiddo.
What?
Enjoy the last of the views.
Is this the last stop?
This is
the last stop. This is
the
south side of Milwaukee. Could you imagine factories all over the place?
No.
There used to be a small steps right there, so there must have been a big factory right there, making stuff.
It's a wreck.
It's a wreck.
Oh, that's a wreck.
Oh, that's not wreck. We're going to move there.
What?
That's our new home.
Ha.
That's a wreck.
That's Helen Bradley. That's the largest four-faced claw. Keep coming. If it's in the world or just on the continent?
In Milwaukee.
In Milwaukee? Is that what it is?
I know,
it might be out in the United States.
First, I have the two big toes first. It's harder. It was hard for me to get that one.
You want to say thank you to the gentleman?
Thank you.
You're welcome. It was nice traveling with you today.
Good traveling to you, too. What are you making the video for? Just your own?
Just my own mic going to make.
You want to go down?
Yeah.
Go on.
Go ahead down. Go find Grandma.
Joe, show Mommy down underneath us.
Is this what they call the wash right here then?
Yes, yeah, that's short for Washington Street, which was an interlocking with the Northwestern.
Okay, that one? I might have been wrong.
But yeah, that's when they say we're coming up the wash, they're coming out of the yard, and then they're waiting at that signal by the drawbridge to get on Main and keep going.
I see, okay.
Yeah, they'll give the dispatcher all their information, loads and empties and tonnage. When they're on that track coming towards the signal.
Thank you.